2,994 police shootings in 1972. Last year, 35.
Police, show me your hands!
Chief Investigative Reporter Jonathan Dienst goes inside the training
Clear.
That's led to this dramatic drop. Tonight at 11.